Guys, it's me Ashley again, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're doing like some kind of drawing challenge where we draw some like creatures or some items or something from Star Wars. And I don't know if you guys saw this in our last video. We had a list of Star Wars stuff on here. We have about 8. So first one I'm gonna do is porgs. It's those new cute Star Wars creatures in Episode 8, and I already got my inspiration photo. And
I have a different one. I'm not gonna pick it up. Hold on, I'll just it's crumbled from school. I don't know if you can see that.
I think they could see it.
Cause it won't zoom in. I don't know how my friend zoomed in. Zoomed in the thingy right now.
Yes, I'm pretty sure you guys might have or may not remember how we reacted. We were like, oh.
Well, you saw us reacting. Yes. Right?
Okay, so let's get started. Kind of like drawing the head shape of where it's at.
I kind of chose something real complicated, but you know. Oh well.
Oh, that's not gonna work. Because obviously I had little space. I'm gonna try moving it over.
That's how you do it. Look at that. I zoomed in on it. Okay. He's kind of like at a sideways angle. Fuzzy.
Okay, now I kind of have to draw the webbed feet.
Mine doesn't show feet. It gets cut off.
Drawing the one that we saw in the trailer. It was like,
hey, well, he popped up and made a noise. Oh, that already looks bad. Oh!
Okay, yeah, now draw the eyes.
I don't know.
And the cute little nose. Okay, I think draw the nose and the mouth way too low. I think I have to move it up.
He's so cut soft. There, kind of. It's gonna take it. Okay.
Oh, this should be better, right? No!
What?
Okay, I finally finished. It's probably not a good one, obviously. So. But at least I tried. Okay, Allie's finally finished. Now we're ready to reveal our Porg drawing. So, here's my ugly looking Porg.
I try. I mean, it doesn't look as good as I would want it to be.
Well, it's not too bad.
Hold on. Okay, so hold on. Hold that. That's what I do. Hold on. Hold it up a little bit. This was my reference. Well, let me zoom in a little bit. Yeah, I did kind of good. Could have been better, but let's move on to the next one.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, we're moving on to the next one, and this time we're doing the crystal foxes. Those are also the new creatures in Star Wars. I'll show you. See, this is what they look like. I just realized it's gonna be hard for me because most of their body is like made out of crystals except for their legs.
Okay.
So I'm gonna try to do my best.
Oh, this is gonna be kind of hard.
Okay, I'm gonna try to see if I can do the face and ears. Oh. Okay.
Oh. Look at my mind. I'm going to picture. You know what? I'm just going to have to stay for a minute. I think I might end up drawing the whole body. I think I might just try to draw the face.
Yeah.
Part of the neck. Although it is
kind of... I'm doing a terrible job on mine.
I haven't even started
my neck. That's the same reference for what I'm using.
I know. I couldn't find any other different one. There's like nothing else except for behind the scenes where like it's just the little statue thing. And there's some other, like, blurry crystal foxes running in the background.
I'm not doing the legs right.
I think I might do the ears first. Just because they're very big and crystal-like. There we go.
I just like drew little specks of lines all over the body because to make it look like crystals. It looks a little more like fur than the crystals.
Yeah. Man, their ears are huge.
I know, right? Done. So here it is. Obviously not as good as the Porg. Maybe the Porg was a little better, but the Crystal Fox, no. Okay, Allie's still drawing her Crystal Fox, but I was looking for inspiration photos for Chewbacca, because that's what we're doing next, and As I was looking, I found, hold on, let me look, get this picture, I found this, Spock, it's like a L'Oreal Paris, makeup, and I thought it was kind of funny. Okay, we're finally finished, and probably both of ours are gonna be terrible.
Mine looks like a goat. I'm serious right now. When I show you, you will agree with me.
It
looks
like okay. A goat. On three. Three, two, one.
It's a goat!
So here's my sloppy crystal fox.
Because, like, I tried going off from the ears. Because, like, they're really spiky crystal ears. And then once I started doing the face, it turned into a goat. It's mostly because of its weird crystal beard that it has. And like, just the way I...
What do you mean you made it more like a beard instead of more like a crystal beard?
I know, it looks like, I mean, I tried making it a crystal beard, it just... It didn't work out very well. Its face looks awful.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, our next one is gonna be Chewbacca. I'm pretty sure everybody already knows him. So here's my inspiration photo, and I know this is gonna be hard for me too because he's so hairy.
Yeah. He's very hairy.
Okay, I'm gonna start with mine.
You know, this looks pretty difficult.
How about you try to pass it? Pick a photo. Oh, there's the L'Oreal Paris photos. Oh, yeah. While I was still looking for inspiration in Chewbacca photos, I also found one of him. Looked like the Mona Lisa painting. It was funny.
Let me see again.
Okay, now I'm just gonna try to draw Chewbacca.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, yeah, that's the one I was talking about.
I'm gonna show them real quick. Oh my goodness, load. Okay.
So here is
I did it as much as I could.
Mona Lisa Chewbacca.
Reset. Okay. Let's go out and go to the one I was gonna do. I'm gonna do this one where he looks like he's making a funny face.
Oh.
I mean, that looks kind of terrifying. Let's go with it. Hold on, I'm gonna.
I think that was episode 3 version of Chewbacca.
He looks kind of scary. Sorry, I keep on hitting it with my leg. Is that even noise? That sounded weird. I like how you're just using one page for everything and I'm using like separate pages.
This is turning out way worse.
He has like a perfectly round head. Like kind of like an oval round. I might just draw his head. I really don't feel like drawing his body.
That's what I'm doing.
I might just draw his creepy head.
That's weird. I'm just gonna start with the mouth.
It's like he has so much hair. It's like, where does his chin start?
Yeah.
I guess it stops right there.
Mine's probably gonna be terrible at the end.
It's like he has like a mustache kind of that comes like.
Yeah.
You can kind of see, can you?
Yeah, I kind of like see it from my photo.
Like you see those like dark spots right there?
Honestly, mine looks way terrible. I mean, look.
I mean, it doesn't look bad.
But it looks like. But I drew the little hairs that he has on the end of his head. It looks a little more like that, jellyfish from Finding Nemo. The little one. Okay, we're finally, finished with our Chewbacca. So Allie's finishing up a little. Oh, it warded! Allie's might be scary, so.
Yeah, you might want to look away. It looks very creepy. I already told you, like, the picture I chose looked already pretty creepy. But not as bad as this.
Okay. Here is my terrible one, because I already told Allie of this on off camera. I don't know if I did on camera, but, I imagine it looked like, that's a small pink jellyfish from Finding Nemo.
Aww, you guys made me eat.
Maybe it's because of the little hairs that I did at the end.
He looks very. Hold on, let me just show you the picture. Like, you see those like dark things around his eyes? That's what I was trying to do. And it made it look very creepy. And his eyeballs are just like, ugh.
I didn't. On camera, it basically looked like, ah!
He's so very creepy. I didn't do that at all.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, now we're moving on to Job of the Hutt. Yes, I did notice that it was going to be another hard one because he's so big and worm-like and his eyes are like the Cheshire Cat. That's what I heard. Yeah, it's going to be hard for me too. But I'm going to give it a try. Okay, I'm going to start online.
I picked one that, oh wow. I chose a picture that just is his face and just look at that face. Look, he looks kind of.
Ew, he has saliva coming out of his mouth!
He looks oddly derpy in this picture. His eyeball's just like one of his eyes are just like kind of closed and the other one's like not. He's drooling.
Well, it's the same thing for mine.
But yours looks more like, I don't know, just not as bright. Oh my goodness, what did I do?
Okay. And also, Kate, so, I don't know if I mentioned this, but, Wait, I think I did. I mentioned that his eyes are like the Cheshire Cat's.
Kind of. And his nostrils are all weird too. It's like one's all the way up there and one's down.
Well, the same thing for me and, you know, probably one of them comes out with snot. Gross.
And his face is like, how do I draw it? It's like a. I guess
I'll try my best, okay?
You know what? I'm gonna shape his head like a triangle because it looks like a weirdly shaped triangle. Like one of those, I don't know. Hold on. Like not an exact triangle, but like kind of like a triangle. Hold on, let me draw an example. Like, hold on. No, that's not right. No, that's not it either. I don't know, just like Like one of those like really like spaced out ones like that. Like that's kind of.
Oh.
That's. I mean, I'm not. That's not. I'm not gonna exactly do that, but like that's kind. It's like his face is like a one of those like really spaced out triangles. That makes sense. Probably doesn't, but you know. Oh well. As long as I understand what I'm talking about. He's kind of sideways. That's not
good. And now I'm drawing the eyes, which is going to be hard. Because some of them are like half closed.
First you get a little bump there, and then like that. And then come down like that, I guess. And then you have this big old chin thing. Kind of looks like a double chin.
Okay, mine looks terrible. Look.
Why'd you mark it out? Are you gonna redo it?
Yes! It looks terrible! Okay, I think I'm about almost done. Okay, we're finally done, so.
Yeah, we're done!
Oh, okay, so here's our drawings. We kind of stopped because Austin was interrupting. Here's my Jabba the Hutt. It looks a little terrible, obviously.
You guys are confused. That's his chin, and that's his mouth. It kind of looks like that's his, like, I don't know, that's his lips and that's his mouth. But, that's his mouth, and that's his chin. And those are the eyebrows.
They don't want to walk through there.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, we're moving on to the next one. This time we're doing lightsabers, and we're doing like in our own colors. I think I'm gonna do like pink, and now I was gonna do something like purple or like some blue colors. So yeah. I finally finished the lightsaber, and now I'm gonna color it in. We finally finished our lightsabers, and I think this might be better than all of my other drawings. So here's my pink lightsaber. I know maybe it looks a little red, but it actually is a pink in real life.
I made a blue lightsaber.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, now we're going to move on to Stormtrooper, which is obviously going to be hard for, I guess, Allie, maybe a little for me, because she's been looking at some photos, and some of them,
like, some of them are pretty difficult, but I think this one is kind of easy.
The First Order one.
And then whenever I look at it, I'm just like, that looks, it just looks weird.
I think we should all go with the First Order one because it looks more easy than the originals.
Uh-huh. Is that? Oh, that's your tablet.
Thank you. Okay, mine looks terrible now. Okay, we're ready to reveal our Stormtrooper drawings. Here's my terrible one. Well, it's not too bad, but still terrible.
Mine looks pretty, I guess.
It's not too bad if you would have shaded it in more.
What do you mean? It's already shaded.
It's very light. Okay, maybe you should have shaded like a... You know what I mean?
No. Because I don't want to, because it looks fine the way it is.
Still would have been better if you shaded.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Okay, now we're gonna draw BB-8. Okay, now I'm gonna start drawing BB-8. Okay, I think this is what I'm gonna do. Okay, we're finally drawing BB-8, so here's mine. It's a little terrible, but not that bad. I just only drew the head part because I knew I couldn't drew the circle parts and the other parts that Allie has right here.
Mm-hmm. Could have been better, but no, I was kind of rushing. I want to eat my apple.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Now we're moving on to our final one. It's another droid. It's R2-D2. Okay, I'm going to start drawing my R2-D2 while Allie is looking at some photos.
I've been wanting to go to Five Below ever since that commercial for Five Below came on. Like, it looks so exciting. Like, we haven't even been to Five Below in a while. I just want to look around.
Okay, I need to draw. Oh, you just draw your best. I finally found finished drawing it. Now I'm just gonna probably color it a little.
I'm just gonna draw the head. I am just
That's bored. What I did. That's what I did. I drew the head.
It's like I am bored out of drawing, and I really don't feel like drawing the rest of his body. So now I'm just gonna draw the top part, which is his head. Technically his head.
Okay, it is somewhat terrible and somewhat not that bad. Okay, we're finally done with our R2-D2 drawings. Mine's somewhat terrible, but somewhat not that bad.
I am bored out of drawing, so I was like really sloppy.
Well, it's not too bad. It actually looks really good. A little, sort of. Those are kind of a little too small.
I don't care, okay? I got bored. And I'm bored out of drawing.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Check out Allie's channel. Comment any video suggestions, and I'll see you guys next time, and hopefully, Allie, for tomorrow for our last and final, Star Wars video. And I'll see you guys next time in my next makeup tutorial, which is gonna be Rose from Titanic.